والله يا اخوان, this is a very emotional moment. We're about to have our second shahada of the day. Alhamdulillah, brother Dawood has been speaking to brother
Danny,
and again he's, you know, used his reasoning and he's been able to deduce that Islam is the truth. And I think over and over again, as Allah says in the Quran, this is not a religion of faith, random faith, you know, mystery and trying to read in between the lines. You believe with certainty because Allah has given signs of men of understanding. So, Denny, right?
Yep.
I'm assuming you're a man of understanding.
Yeah.
So you're ready to testify?
Yeah.
Okay, so now bear witness and repeat after me.
Right. I testify
that there is no God.
That there is no God.
Except Allah.
Except Allah.
No one worthy to be worshipped except Him.
No one worthy to be worshipped except Him.
And the Prophet Muhammad, peace be upon him.
And the Prophet Muhammad, peace be upon him.
He's the slave and messenger.
He's the slave and messenger.
Of Allah.
Of Allah. Yeah. Of Allah.
So now we repeat this in Arabic, yeah? Okay. Ashhadu.
Ashhadu.
An.
An.
La ilaha.
La ilaha.
Illa Allah.
Illaha.
Illa Allah.
Illa Allah.
Wa ash.
Wa ash.
Hadu.
Hadu.
Anna.
Anna.
Muhammadan.
Muhammadan.
Abduhu.
Abduhu.
Wa Rasuluhu. Allahu Akbar. We have another problem. Guarantee paradise. Allahu Akbar. Allahu Akbar. Allahu Akbar. Wallahi, how can you not want to engage in da'wah like this? The brother who just gave him da'wah, do you understand his reward? Ulama say it's like Allah is, if Allah chooses someone to be guided through you, it's like Allah has given you a second life. Now this brother is just chilling at home, but every time he's praying, this brother's getting a reward for that. How can you not want to engage in this? Inshallah, make sure you click like on the video, share it, join our fan page on Facebook and sign up to our website. We'll be sending you a whole bunch of stuff to make the da'wah easy and digestible for you. Remember your obligation and get down on it, inshallah. And make dua for these two brothers today. Assalamu alaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.